The world record, which has stood for 19 years at 30.29, is going to be smashed. Agnes Tirop takes the win and the world record.